subscribe to Femina and press the bell icon.
I enjoy breakfast a lot. Agar Sanjana chai ya coffee mangi to green tea de dena. Doesn't this whole video sound like one huge guilty pleasure? Sometimes I have two breakfasts. Hi, my name is Sanjana Sanghi and you're watching me on Femina.in. And I'm going to tell you what I eat in a day. The first thing I do when I wake up is drink water. I think it's healthy. But then I have chai with badam. But the badam, the almonds have their skin on them because it's crunchy and nice. I must say I enjoy breakfast a lot. It's usually bread and eggs and maybe sausages and ham if I have a long day ahead of me. Otherwise, it's the poha, dhokla, upma family. But when I'm shooting, when we start at 5 a.m., sometimes I have two breakfasts because I get really hungry. My lunch looks like a lot. I'm a non-vegetarian, but lunch is always vegetarian. But there will be rice or roti, not both. Always a dal, some kind of sabzi. I love all sorts of Indian vegetables with aloo in them. So there'll be aloo gobi or aloo beans and matar paneer kind of situation. So it's wholesome. There's a bit of everything. Oh God. Both and lots of both. I drink copious amounts of tea and coffee in a day, and especially when there are long shoot days. My manager had instructed my spot boy that agar Sanjana chai ya coffee mangi to green tea de dena, because I keep asking for it. But I'm addicted. I can't function without either. My dinner looks like the bap of my lunch because there is all of the things that I ate for lunch, except there will be an additional non-vegetarian item. So it's usually, we experiment a lot. So there'll either be Indian chicken curry or fish curry or kebabs or continental like pasta and bake. Oh God, I should stop. But there's just, it's again 5 or 6 things and pretty wholesome. I'm average on desserts, to be honest. Like, I don't have a massive sweet tooth, but anything with a mixture of banana and chocolate is So like banoffee pies or banana bread with choco chips. I hope that my mom is not listening to this, but it's as many times as I'm reminded. Is the honest answer. I don't drink enough water. Doesn't this whole video sound like one huge guilty pleasure? I mean, I can't let go of the fact that I eat sumptuous meals or the fact that I do have lots of chai and coffee. I think these are all guilty pleasures, but healthy in a way. But if there was one thing that I would want to get rid of, is genuinely drink maximum 2 cups of tea a day, because more than that's not good. The favorite and also one of the few things that I can cook is all sorts of eggs. Lockdown has made me a better cook for sure, because I actually got into the kitchen and did some stuff. But when I'm alone living in Bombay, I cook myself up an egg fried rice, which is really good. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Femina.
Bye.